and tank here in Nagorno-Karabakh. It's gonna blow my head off. This tank actually got hit by the Azeris and now it's here as a monument.